Hello and welcome back. Today we're going to continue our quest to find Samuels, turn off the androids and get off this area, get off this spaceship. Now, I think it's this way. I didn't see a door over there. It's been a few days since I've played last. I have looked around a little bit and I've got two. I found out that these things can wake up, but apparently if I crouch, they don't. Ah, damn it. I'll never mind that then. Maybe he goes back to sleep. I mean, I thought he was. Yeah. Okay, so if they might wake up, but if they didn't see you, they'll go back to sleep. Which is a good thing. Which is a really good thing. Now, I need to turn off the cameras here. Good. Q? Okay. Now, as long as I stay crouching, they might not all wake up. So if they all wake up, I'd have to deal with them. Okay, I don't know exactly how many there are either, so that could be a problem, but they are all active. That is the important thing I've got to be careful about. So far we've encountered 6 of them. Now, I assume we're going to have to come back this way, so we've got to be careful. Turning off these would be quite useful. So let's do that. Anything I can get from here? No. It's basically just get through the area currently, and I can hide if I need to, but if I'm careful, I won't need to. I can just keep progressing. This is also hopefully the last room floating can with androids in it. Damn it. Okay, no. No, this is not the last room. Ooh. FPS drop there. Nasty. I don't have much ammo either, so I can't. Oh dear. We're experiencing a strange That's close. One got up, but
Apollo will require a detailed.
Hopefully he'll go back to sleep. Okay, I think yeah, we're safe now, I think. I did not notice this, though. What is down here? And I still have no batteries. I thought I picked some up earlier, but no. Oh. Well. Shucks. This could have been quite useful. Hell, I could have avoided everything if I just used this. And I can use this to turn off the other area. Where's the camera for security feed? Oh, it's over there. Okay. They might only turn up if I. They might only wake up if I get caught in this. Or if I get too close to them, so I'll be careful about that. Hurry. Okay, now that's off. And I can just progress, and maybe that's the end of the androids. Oh crap, no, I meant to press the wrong thing. I didn't mean to press the wrong thing, I just accidentally pressed it. Okay, well, yeah. Good thing I've got more chances. Okay. Looks like I'm. Oh, good! Samuels.
Ripley, good to see you alive. Apollo's security perimeter has been built so that only Seeks and Synthetics can interact with it.
Right. Lots of mist.
Listen to me. I'm going to have to do something rather drastic if I hope to connect with Apollo.
What? What's drastic? Oh yeah, can I go into his room now? No, he's just gonna talk around me. Okay, is there really no way in? Must be a way in.
I'm going to use the reformat chamber. It's the only option. I've had to divert power from the area to allow me to try.
Reformat chamber? Can you explain yourself? Samuels? Ooh, save game. That might be needed. But this might be a give him time and kill androids without coming and get him. Oh no, I can go in here. Good.
Samuels, that's too dangerous.
Yes, far too dangerous. Wish me luck.
Samuels, don't!
Samuels. What am I? I don't.
Warning. Apollo connection initiated. Apollo, infection has been purged. The creature is no longer on board. The station is safe. Request that all hazard containment operations are suspended. Alert. Unauthorized connection. Ripley, Apollo's rejecting me. We might be in trouble.
Three. Samuels?
Apollo is trying to stop me from interfacing. Oh no! Amanda! You need to manually disconnect the systems! Please!
Jesus, Samuels, I'll try!
Wait! You need to do it in the correct order, or the cascade will be fatal for me. I'm accessing seeks and schematics.
Oh. Lots of music.
The red cable first.
Okay, red first!
Red cable.
Red done.
Next, look for a blue cable. Can you see it?
This is blue, right?
Got it, Samuels.
Oh. The last one now, Ripley.
Holy. The hell is he doing? How did I die? Here we go again.
Red gun!
Next, look for a blue cable. Can you see it?
That's blue.
Got it! Blue disconnected. What next?
I'm having trouble accessing the schematics. Apollo is making things difficult.
I need the next one, Samuels! What?
What's happening out there, Ripley?
The emergency lights have come on! I can't make out the colors of the cables! You're gonna have to guide me to them!
The next one is plugged into a wall socket. There was an upturned gurney nearby.
That's free. How didn't I see that before? That's so obvious. And now we've got only one more to do.
Got it, Samuels!
Just the last one now, Ripley!
And what happens now? Let me in. Samuels? Yeah, he's not doing so good.
You're dying.
You talk like I've had an actual life. I thank you for that.
Samuels.
The Apollo transit is open. Once you get into the
No! He's a good android, I need him.
For me.
I wanted Amanda Ripley to have closure.
No.
Ricardo, if you're there, pick up.
I'm here, sorry.
Samuels is gone.
Damn it. Oh, okay. So, I have to go back now.
He opened Apollo Transit for me. I'm gonna go straight there. I'll get Apollo to lift the lockdown.
Okay, well, I'm just gonna get under the grate, I think. It'd be easier. Just go through here, and I can go through the tunnels to get to where I need to go. And it was close. Luckily, they're not gonna come after me anymore, I don't think. Now, let's save game. Hostiles apparently are not nearby, so that's plus somehow. And just up ahead. Okay, the way I was thinking of going earlier. Is that right? Oh, okay. I'm on the wrong floor. Is it on this level?
Riff, I just found something here.
Maybe.
Interview tape. You need to hear it.
Play it, Ricardo.
You're Marlowe, right?
Yeah.
I'm Taylor. Sector exec Wayne and Yutani.
Oh, the big guns now, huh? Got some girl with abandonment issues?
Leave Ripley out of this. She's just looking for closure. I'm looking after Wayland Yutani interests.
And I'm looking to get out of this fucking cell.
Maybe I could pull that back and actually get on it this time.
This is being recorded. You understand?
I saw. Red lights on.
Yeah.
I want data. The location of the planetoid where you found the derelict. All data you have on the origin of that.
Is there no synthetic? No,
I can give you that. And a way off this station. You just have to let me out.
I can probably agree to those terms. What the fuck?
Taylor, get me out of this cell right now! Get me out!
Then that's when things attack people.
I heard it.
Okay, going down there. Or up there. And then I'll be able to get on the next transit, maybe. So Taylor and Marlowe try to make a deal, and then the androids came and killed them, but Taylor's not dead. So Taylor's still somewhere around here, but she's not with Samuels either. No! She might still be with Marlowe. They could have escaped together, I suppose.
Apollo, private transit available.
And I'll quickly save. And there is a synthetic over there, so I need to be careful. And is it this one that I'm looking for? Which is it? Apollo Core. Whichever one that takes me to Apollo Core then. Oh, the only one I can use. So, yeah. Okay. And let's see, maybe it's on here. Yeah, Seeks into Apollo Core. Right. Let's turn off these androids. Anything I can make while I'm waiting? EMP mines. I think I'll be needing them quite a while to come. Good. Shame I can't make ammo. That's fine. Okay, and now we can off to a synthetic solution achievement unlocked. Good. Now hopefully it won't be too bad. I think what's going to happen is I'm going to have to talk to Apollo and then manually shut it down somehow and just turn off all the androids. I don't think I can probably reason with it. I don't think that's likely. And now I just gain direct access to the Apollo core.
This whole area contains Apollo supportive systems with the AI core itself at the center. Apollo prevented Samuels from lifting the lockdown remotely, but Once you're inside, he made sure he'll at least talk to you.
Right, so I've just got to talk to it. Which way is it now? This is security, but I might need it to unlock some doors. No. Scrap's good, and an ID card. That'll also be good. Flamethrower ammo, that's good. Maybe shotgun shells, that'd be good. Okay, whatever. I suppose it is through the reception. Hopefully there's no synthetics this far in. Is there any way I can avoid? Maybe I can just go through the middle and they won't see me.
Firearms detected.
You've got to be shitting me.
Damn it.
Place firearms on security conveyor. Jason and Apollo, thank you.
I'll bet.
And they're not going to give me them back, are they? Oh, God.
Systems inaccessible.
Ricardo, the way in's blocked
so
off.
So I can't shoot them.
The schematics they use for the Sevastopol sales tour should be nearby.
Damn. I have MPs at least. I'm gonna need them. What was that? Check the Apollo sales tour schematics. How do I do that? Some wasn't sure directly can. Oh, of course.
Okay, let's see. There's a power conduit that links to the Apollo core. I can use that.
You think you'll fit?
Turn off the electrics, take some deep breaths, squeeze. Easy.
I'm not coming up there to pull you out if you get stuck.
Oh, yes, you are.